So, ladies and gentlemen, we are here to launch the grandchildren factory. We are launching a factory for grandchildren. That's a factory for grandchildren. We need many of them. Pastor Sarada prayed for twins. I pray for double twins. And I've given them 11 months, 2 months just in case. So we want our children, we want grandchildren coming up. So no pressure, but we want them. Thank you so much. I got married at 24. You got married at 26. So you're doing good. You're doing good, and you're doing well. You will do well. I want to appreciate all the pastors and leaders that have come to grace this event. Some of them have been at the church, and they are here also. And others were not able to be in church, and others that were in the church were not able to cross over here. But Apostle Alex Mitala, you are such a great, great leader in this country. We've looked at, we looked up to you all these years, and we've learned so much and so many things from you. And I want you to come and say one word before I introduce the rest of, as I introduce the rest of the leaders that are here. And we're going to ask you after you speak, the pastors to come here and join you and pray for Josh. And if you'll be kind enough, leaders, to just say one word, not preaching. I refrained myself a lot. I have a speech here on my phone, but I decided to sacrifice because some people have been long-winded in a good way. So that's okay. I wanted to ask the leaders that are here to say a word that is more prophetic, I think, to Joshua. We are not getting any younger, and I called a barber yesterday, and I told him how much I'm going to pay you, and he told me this much because I have come special for a sense. But that's what you charge for a full head. Can I give you half? Because I don't have a full head. And he said, no, it doesn't work like that. So we're not getting any younger. And when we look at Joshua, we know that they should be able to stand on our ceiling and make it a foundation. We need to see that they do better than us. And having seen the gift that God has placed upon Joshua's life, we need to guard it with prayers. And when you have elders in the house, we don't want to wait until you are dedicated to full-time whatever it's going to be. I don't know the title yet. But while they are here on such a day, I want it to go on record. Let them speak one word over you as a matter of prayer. I think it will be a good endorsement from the Holy Spirit through them. Don't you think so? So let Pastor Mitala speak to us for a few minutes, and then the leaders will come here. Each one will take a microphone to say one word, even if one statement. Please don't preach your favorite message. You've been waiting to preach for a long time. Today is just declaration. Thank you so very much. Apostle Alex Mitala and Mama Catherine Mitala. God bless.
Thank you very much. Mama Navagereka, Sansenyo Kulava.